more ink, but I'm already good. Hi Freshers, my name is Alan. I'm at the King Tattoo Studio right now, about to get tattooed by Chris Amosa. The designs are done by Maila Urale. This tattoo session is was part of the Whau Arts Festival. Maila had a set of 10 volunteers and she worked around different designs. Staring at two different views
on your window ledge. There were two art projects that I was doing for the Whau Arts Festival. Apart from the 60 metre long mural, I also created a live tattoo session. I'm very interested in digital technologies, and all these designs were created very simply on Microsoft Word processing. If you look on your computer keyboard, this is the less than sign, and this is the greater than sign, which I incorporate as Samoan symbols, the Fa'avai Tuli, which is a bird footprint. These are the greater than, the side ones, and these are the Tusililii lines, the forward slash and backslash together. This part of my culture is open to the community. Like anyone can actually sit down on their computer and start tapping. I took the symbols from this mural and worked them into tattoo designs. And I collaborated with a local Avondale tattoo artist, Chris Amosa, who owns his own tattoo studio called Kane.
In my country, you find those diamond shapes on those door panels. They're supposed to represent our ancestors.
I got to share my Samoan culture, my Pacific heritage in a very special way. And really it was all about sharing something creative that was inspired by my heritage.